morning children. So again we continue the class. Open textbook page number 56. Section 2 we completed. Now coming to the section 3 and 4. Okay, textbook page number 56, section 3 and 4. Section 3, what in the heading is there? Write the place value. Write the place value of the circled digit. Of the circled digit. Okay, and in the bracket he has given that observe the commas. So I think everyone are remember. Indian system, first 3 digits after comma. Next 2 digits after comma. For international system, for every 3 digits have to put the comma, isn't it? So he is asking the same thing. Write the place values of the circular digit. Observe the commas. According to the commas, the place, the digits place value will be changed, isn't it? So now textbook page number 56, the first one is 17, 34, 564 and -0. Okay, so and we circle the number 3. Now observe it, 1, 2, 3 digits, next 2 digits, next 2 digits. It means this is in which place value system? 3, 2, 2 Indian system. Okay, so according to Indian system, write the place values above the given numbers. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand and 10,000. The circled number is in which place? 10,000th place. So write down 3 in 10,000th place. Okay, 3 in 10,000th place. Okay, now 10,000th place means in bracket you can write 30,000. In bracket you can write 30,000. Okay, next B and C. B1 I am not doing. Now C. Look at the board. 135, 743, 005 and then -0. Okay, and here this up is the number 7. Now count moment is it 1, 2, 3 digits. Next again 1, 2, 3 digits. It means every 3 digits after comma is there. So this is in which form? In international form, isn't it? So according to the international form, write the place values on the given numbers. And in the international system, in thousands place will be have 3 digits, 3 values. What is that? 1000, 10,000, 100,000. And next in the millions place also 3 place values, 1 million, 10 million and 100 millions. Okay, so now write the place values. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000 and 100,000. H dot T H I wrote. T H means thousand. Okay, children. Thousand and T T H. T T H means 10,000. H T H. H T H means 100,000s. Okay. Now 7 is in which place value? 100,000s place value. So write 7 in 100. What? 1000 place value. 100,000s. 100,000s place. It means what is the value of 7 here? 7 after how many zeros you have to keep? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 zeros. 7 after 5 zeros have to write. And our last, leaving last 3 digits, put the comma. It means 700,000s. Okay, and B, D, E, remaining sums have to do in the textbook itself. Next, coming to the fourth section, write in words and observe the commas. So these also so many times. Write in words. My guess is correct. Nearly 3-4 to 5 classes. I explain about this only. Okay. So everyone are perfect, I think. So again here today I am going to write A and B on the board and C, D, E have to do as your homework children. Okay. Roman number 4. Write in words. Okay, first one, A. 2, 7, 3, 7, 5, 4 is equal to dash. Okay, now observe the commas. 1, 2, 3. Common for Indian international system. Next, 1 and 2. It means 2 digit variation. 2 digit after they kept the comma. So 2 digits after add they have kept the comma. This is in which system? Yes, Indian system. Okay, so now according to Indian system, write the place values on the given number. Ones, tens, hundred. TH means 1000. TTH means 10,000. And then lakhs. Okay, now write the place values along with the digits. So TWO, 2 in which place value? 2 lakhs place value. TWO, 2 lakhs. LAKHS, lakhs. 2 lakhs. After 73, these two numbers are in a thousands place value. So together have to call out. SEVENTY, 70, THREE, 73, what? Thousands. THOUSEANDS, 73 thousands. Next, what is there? 7 in hundreds place value. Write out SEVEN, 7. HUNDREDES, 700. Don't write as student. 700. And so many times I said that from last 2 digits together have to call out. So last 2 digits 5454. So 700 and write down 54 spelling. FIFTY54. Okay, next B1. Write this and write number 3535, 174, 210. Okay, now look at the board. First observe the digits and observe the commas. 1, 2, 3. Digits after comma. Next, 1, 2, 3. Again, 3 digits after comma. So 3 digit, 3 digit, 3 digit. This will be called as an international system. Okay, now write the place values on the IBO number according to the international system. So write down from the right side onwards. Ones, tens, hundred. 1000 means TH. 10,000 means T dot TH. 100,000 means H dot TH. Next, 100,000 after what will come to then? Yes, millions. M. M means millions. T dot M. It means 10 millions. Okay, so now millions place value and thousands place value together I have to read. Okay, so in millions place value, there is a number. What is that number? 35. So 35 millions have to write in the words. THIRTY 30. FIVE 5. 35 millions. 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 35 millions. And next, what is the children? 3 numbers together. What is that? 174. In which place value? Thousands place value. Okay. So write in words also. 174 thousands. 174 thousand. Okay, 174 thousand. After what the number is there? 2 in which place value? Hundreds place value. So separately you have to write 200 and last number is 10 and TEN 10. Like this. be in your textbook. These two sums are completed. The remaining sums C, D, E, today's homework, children. So today's homework is textbook page number 56, section 3, section 4, remaining sums. Do it in the textbook neatly.